Just close your eyes and turn into your inner universe. Now just become aware of your own awareness that is vast, open and spacious and free in front, boundless, infinite and spacious behind. Just connect to this beautiful wonder of breath. Bringing in new energy. And releasing old energy. Just continue to relax and feel the relaxation beginning to wash over your whole body. Give thanks for this practice today and for the mystery of life's creation, filling yourself with gratitude for your breath. Feel the relaxation from the tips of your toes, the muscles in your legs, ankles and feet, resting and softening now, as this wave of relaxation spreads all the way up your legs, washing over your knees and thighs. Feel the wave of relaxation move up your body, rising in your spine, all across your back, and letting go. Letting go. Breathing into your heart space, ever expanding and filling it with light, getting lighter and lighter, going deeper and deeper. And now letting your attention and your awareness feel the vibrations of the crystal sound touch you and wash over you and move through you. So you will feel like it's resonating inside of you. So take a deep breath . Exhale and notice the clarity of energy that is around you right now . Feel yourself alive, pulling all the energy and the light and the life force into your body by taking another deep breath and holding it for a moment. And exhale all the way. That is in you now. Just breathe slowly and deeply now. And as you continue listening to the singing bowls, you will continue to absorb the healing vibrations within the sounds. Give thanks and exhale, breathing in the healing, exhaling, letting go. And if you want to sing this one syllable of Om in your mind, you connect heaven and earth in the center of your heart. Take a deep breath. Om. And welcome back. See you next time. Big wave.